can't fuck this up. Spicy Korean Q is normally what I choose to dine, but lemon pepper's on the menu, let me chew it down. A lot of people been talking about doing music now, but this ain't no get rich quick scheme, so move around. Mama told me never take the pressure off these niggas' chests. Since George Floyd passed, I ain't using the term. Foot on next, Black Lives Matter, not just in February to be correct. While millions are dying, they got the nerd to send 600 checks. Cruising in the fast lane, ain't nothing I can't interject. Bad business come in, I'm paint beasting these official threats. A lot of people wanna know why I ain't blow up or go major yet, cause I ain't with the phony gimmicks, and that shit is just plain as that. Really, it's cause the game is saturated with this sing rap. Stuck in the air, we either little this or little that. Open books ain't closing, but I still had to read it back. Like, you want 20% of what I'm doing, man, you tripping scrap. Hanif always told me, know your address and your intellect. Don't jump out of character unless your role coming, then you act. Django in them chains, I'm hungry just to go get it back. I'm hunting to be hunting, but I'm still gonna bring something back. But let's talk March 2021. A janitor, I've been in shit since I was 21. Looking at my checks make me wanna just go get a gun and solve this shit my way instead of these little crumbs. Doing these shifts, I look at Instagram and see all the fun. I wonder if it's all worth it. Grinding for a purpose, something like the color purple. Cleaning COVID rules, hoping these masks gon' do me courage, but it really ain't worth it. In college now for respiratory therapy. I'm gon' finish it for mama and all our legacy. Can't wait to get you that Bentley that I was mentioning for the tough times when we couldn't get no limit shit. And leaving my pops out, cause he stayed from the beginning shit. Made a few mistakes, but still my father like the Christian did. Can't wait to get a Grammy and show him that we really did this shit. Got engaged, now I feel more like a businessman. Winning rings, telling dreams to a person that just get the man. Never will I cross my woman for a one night stand, cause I'm loyal to you. I cross you, then I cross the land. I had to kill this lemon shit. Shout out Drizzy.